After cleaning up that small retrievable tree jar, I thought I'd continue with this big old thing you might have seen in the Kerger leaf testing video. I wasn't planning on making a video about this till I had a peek inside. Yep, this thing is chock full of dirt, pun intended. I should have known there was something wrong here when I needed to clamp down the chuck in order to screw out the jaws. Now let's find out how much seasoned dirt is in here. Well, it took me at least 10 minutes to get these three dirty bastards out of there. There are no markings on this chuck, at least no brand names. Well, none that I can see. Maybe after cleaning up. Yeah, this stuff has been cooking for a while. It's nice and ripe. This is what I could scrape out. There's a lot more left. Grams. Not bad. Now, I will be selling this by the gram. It won't be cheap, but you'll get to smoke something very special. People interested can write to I want the ultimate machinist high at rollingmetal.com, and I will send you a quotation for a once in a lifetime opportunity. First come, first served. You won't get this chance again. There's a bit more left. Now I have a serious question. I'm thinking about electroplating this thing, make it nice and shiny. What do you think? Would that be a good idea? I know if it is a cast iron, it probably won't work, but if it's cast steel, it just might.